In this video, I will show you how to add sitemap in Blogger. First of all, log into your Blogger account, then click Settings in the left sidebar. Before making the sitemap for Blogger, I'll walk you through some basic settings. Firstly, make sure you have the title for your blog. Then add some description. Blogger allows you to add up to 500 characters, but we'll keep it short. It's a journal blog description. Then scroll down. Under privacy, make sure your website is visible to search engines. Then scroll down further until you find meta tags option. Here you need to enable search description. Here you can add description about your blog. It's different from the first description. It is recommended to keep it under 160 characters. Blogger by default allows you to add up to 150 characters only. Here you can precisely describe about your blog. Once you're done, make sure to hit save button. Then keep scrolling until you find crawlers and indexing. This is the main part of adding sitemap in your Blogger website. Here, enable custom reports.txt, then hit custom reports.txt. Once you open up this form, here you need to add custom reports text. This is the text we will add. You can copy this text in video description, and the green part should be changed to your blog address. I'll show you how. So firstly, we will paste it here, and under sitemap, as you can see that there are some custom settings, and you should keep it as it is. Then under sitemap, you can see the blog address. You need to change it with your blog. Blogger by default adds a sitemap in your blog. You just need to visit your Blogger blog, then add sitemap.xml to verify. Here you can see Blogger automatically added a sitemap in my Blogger blog. You just need to copy that sitemap address and paste it under sitemap. Once you do that, you need to save the custom report.txt file. And that's it. Our sitemap has been added. In next video, I'll show you how you can submit sitemap in Google Search Console, and this will allow you to verify your website as well.